Her name was Mother Frances Cabrini, and she was the first canonized saint in the U.S., and she also lived right here in Colorado.
This is Nate. Fox 31's Dan Daru paid a visit to the shrine and has a look, all new at 9.
Drive up I-70 near Lookout Mountain, and you've probably seen it. The bright white 22-foot-tall statue of the Sacred Heart of Jesus.
It was imported from Italy in 5 different pieces. And placed up here.
People visit from around the world, not for the statue, but for the ground on which it stands.
Santa Maria, Madre de Dios, ruega, Señora, por
it once was the home to Mother Frances Xavier Cabrini, the first canonized saint in the United States.
When someone is canonized, it means they became a saint.
Mother Cabrini founded Missionary Sisters of the Sacred Heart of Jesus in 1902. They called her Mother Cabrini so the children in the orphanage would have someone to call mother. Soon, she looked west for property.
Someone told her the property was available, and so she came up and looked at it, and that was it.
The land was beautiful, but it didn't have any water, so Mother Cabrini prayed for a miracle.
She took her cane and she struck a stone or a rock, we're not sure, and said, if you turn that over, there's going to be water underneath.
And there was. In 1917, Mother Cabrini died in Chicago. She was 67 years old. In 1946, she became a saint. Today, thousands from around the world visit to pray, think, and drink from the now holy waters that continue to flow freely from the earth. Dan Daru, Fox 31.